stuff with me, I can show it to you later. But it's mostly sometimes I use a little lapel mic, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But most of the time I only need to use ambient microphones, little Zoom H4 and Zoom H2, like, you know, little equals that I put in the space. I have three of them, and if I place them well in the space, it's really easy.
What about the street shows, like for Phoenix or like Arcade Fire?
Yeah, they were always like, most of the musicians have like little wireless microphones on them.
Mm.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. That explains it.
Yeah, but also the thing is that now that I'm filming mostly traditional music and rituals and stuff like that,
mm-hmm.
It's really funny because I don't need to use any wireless microphones because most of those people are used to play in a non-amplified way, you know? They don't need to be amplified. While if I have to use a little lapel microphones, it's with rock bands which are not used to play acoustic, and so the drummer is gonna fucking drum and the voice of the singer has never been there, you know? Because they're not used to play in such a setting, you know? While in traditional music, everybody's able to listen to each other, you know?
Right.
It's much more like, that kind of thing. So it's very easy. I can manage everything myself. At some point, I was using the help of some guys, some recording dudes, and now I just operate everything myself. It's very easy.